therefore we're not necessarily at the same.
You know, and a lot of people have that. They're scared. They're scared of complications. They're scared of failure. Failure is a big one that people are afraid of, but failure is one of the most important things you could ever have as far as, like, the motivation to do things differently. One of the reasons why I'm good at comedy is because I bombed on stage.
Love each and every one of you so far.